Rainy days, Mondays always get me down. Happy Monday on this rainy Monday. Coming to you live. Actually, this is recorded, so it's not live. But anyway, I just wanted to make a video for you ladies because I'm not going to see you until Thursday this week. So I just wanted to send you a video to let you know that I am personally thinking of you. I want you to see my face as I say this to you, that I'm thinking about you and that I'm praying for you. I know the news last week came as a shock to everyone, and I want you to know that we're going to get through this one day at a time, okay? And I'm here for you in any way that you need. Please reach out to me if you have any questions about class, any worries, or even if you just want someone to talk to. I am here, okay? Let's make a commitment to pray for our sisterhood here, for our teachers and staff, to pray for each other and to lean on each other and to build each other up during this time, okay? We need that. We really need that. And I just wanted to also just keep you in the loop for what we're going to be doing this week. Like I said, only see you once this week, which is not enough, but it's the circumstances that we're in. So as you can see in the Word document, I just ask you to guys just keep updated with your assignments. If you have any off day assignments that you're missing, please work on them this week and submit them. Let me know if you're submitting something so that way I know I can go back into Blackboard and change that for you and add that assignment. Please upload your presentations if you haven't done so already. If you have any technical difficulties, let me know. I'm going to postpone our presentations until next Tuesday. Because this Thursday, I want to give time for chapel time and prayer time together, which I think we all definitely need. So that's what we're going to do Thursday rather than the presentations, which were supposed to be on Friday, but we'll do it next week. And also, as you can see in the document, that I'm asking you guys to watch the first part in the 10-part video series of Metanoia. So Metanoia is written by a priest named Father Dave Pavanka, who's actually the current president of Franciscan University in Steubenville. And it's a really well done series. I want you to watch the first episode, which is called Who Do You Say That I Am? And the whole series is called Metanoia. And what metanoia means is a call to repentance, to change, to act differently. So, in the beginning of Mark's gospel, which is the first gospel ever written, that Jesus says in the very beginning, the first words that he says is, "The kingdom of God is at hand. Repent and believe in the gospel." And the word repent can be translated into Greek into the word metanoia. So it literally means metanoia, to repent, to change ways. I've said it already, but that's what it means. And throughout this series, they're going to be focusing on questions that call us to change and to reflect upon our own prayer lives and relationship with Jesus. And that's what our faith always calls us to do. Jesus is always calling us into relationship with him to change our lives, to get closer to him, because that's what our faith's all about. It's more than just a religion, it's more than just social justice. It's about a person, and that person is love. Like we were talking about when we were made in the image and likeness of love in Jackie Francois's talk, and we were talking about in class. It's true. It's a reality. And I think we really need to cling on that, especially now, especially for a time such as this in our community, in our world. We need to lean on that because there always can be good found, always can be hope found, because Jesus Christ is here with us. And he's close to the brokenhearted. He's close to all of us. So I ask you to watch those videos. Or not all of them, just the first video, the first episode by Wednesday, and answer those questions by Wednesday night. Please take your time with it. As I said, these video series are created to invite you deeper into prayer and reflection. So take your time with them. They're very, really well done, and really can have the potential to really change your prayer lives if you let it, and invite the Holy Spirit to come. And I'm watching them with you. I've watched them before. And I'm excited to talk about it in class with you and to watch them with you. So if you have any questions, like I said, please reach out to me. I am here for you, and I can't wait to see you on Thursday. I miss you all so much, and I can't say it enough, but I'm praying about you and I'm thinking about you always. All right? I'll see you on Thursday. Bye, ladies.